cemetery gate when I saw a sign that said for a good time. Take a left down at tombstone number 8. Went through the gateway and I'm pretty sure I saw some eyes peeking out of a sepulchre. I took a step into the tomb of a repute. That's where I met her, the zombie prostitute. Sure, I tore it. I sicked her down, but she didn't have the stomach for it. Her teeth fell out and her tongue fell out to food. But all in all, she was a rotten kind of cute. Well, I was tense, it was plain to see. A sort of rigor mortis was coming over me. I didn't want to see it, but I just had to believe it. I had a stiffy for the stiff in front of me. Destitute in the tomb of ill repute. She's a rotten kind of cute for a zombie prostitute. I'm a zombie gigolo. I took my first client on a date. We took a walk to the cemetery gate. I got under her slip, but then I heard a rip. I pulled it out and I said, baby, keep the tip. Morally, I'm destitute in the total of the repute. She's a rotten kind of cute for a zombie prostitute.